right, folks, I want to walk you through how to take your 10-day attendance as well as complete your midterm and final grades. First, you're going to go to MyMCC. You're going to scroll on down and hit the MCC employee portal. Once inside the portal, you're going to look at the application side and you're going to select self-service. From self-service, you'll be prompted to log in again. And once you log in again, you're going to select faculty. And once you get to faculty, you'll see your online courses. And so you can select one of your courses. Then from there, you'll be able to select census for your 10-day attendance. Under the grading tab, you'll see your midterm and your final exam. And then you'll be able to save and submit those grades.